is Richa Chadda.
Hello, this is Vicky Kaushal.
Namaskar, main hu Shweta Tripathi.
Hi, main hu Neeraj Ghaywan aur aap log dekh rahe hain Bollywood Hungama. No, the girls will hate me for this, but I have to make a confession. But that scene in the film is my most favorite scene.
Sorry.
Oh no!
So nice.
No, but what happened in the scene was it was a very very crucial moment for his character because that is the point where he kind of articulates his grief at one point. In fact, I was also going through for a lot of days that how do I do it? How do I do it? We both came at the right time to come up with an idea of him wanting to, I said, do you want to try drinking? Because I'd seen Anurag doing that, you know, Ugly and a lot of films. Because how much you try when you're drunk, you can't, you're not drunk and you have to fake. You might be a great actor, you can pull it off, but at least that body language, that, you know, that stammering and all that, that comes naturally when you're drunk. So he said, okay, I'll try. He's never had. And he did that, you know, the first, we said we were going to take only the close shot first. We're not doing the wide shots, the regular things. I said, we will first attack the close shot. That shot went for 8 minutes. And there were some 100 people who had gathered on the ghat to see this thing. Trust me, when we said cut, I think half the set was crying. And everybody clapped unanimously there. Okay. And that scene was something I still cannot forget, that moment when Varun and I were both looking at each other with moist eyes. It was really a moment. And I think that kind of dedication, like really, I have to give it to him. Really. And you know the best part is he did three takes and he was really drunk, sloshed, and he did the same takes again. That is commendable. I think that is really commendable to remember the lines, to actually say it in that same intonation and everything. That was huge.
Next
question. Actually, yeah, he has no memory, by the way. He has no memory.
I don't have memory of having, you said he 100 log wahan the, so I don't have memory of anybody being there apart from the unit. Yaar, ho gaya. I mean, in tumhara ek hi maksad hota hai, as an actor, you want to achieve that, and you know, you just want to be true to that character and that scene and whatever. And bas wahi tha yaar, by hook or by crook, tumhe bas wo achieve karna tha. And like he said, ki kabhi maine zindagi mein waise PR nahi hai, to मैंने तो सोचा था बस एक ट्रिगर के लिए, बट आई एम ग्लैड कि वो वर्क हो गया, बिकॉज अदरवाइज अगर नहीं होता तो काफी जूते पड़ते.
Actually thought that there'd be some leeway given to a film as such, I mean a film that has got us laurels from abroad and all, but adult I didn't expect, and in adult we've got some audio cuts. In the sense, some expletives have been cut off, which for me were very necessary, because we are talking about a place. We are talking about a place that revels in the fact that expletives are a part of their culture, very intrinsic. In fact, there are mushairas that happen where you do there are kavisa melans where they actually talk in expletives only, and women also do this. So it's a very intrinsic part of the culture. You cannot remove it. So anyway, that's a sad truth. So can't help it. I was the first one to actually witness his dad's reaction, because uncle auntie had both come to see the film, and he wasn't there. Obviously, I had kept him away when he had not seen the film himself.
None of the actors were.
And it was such a great moment to see, like, both of them breaking down and feeling pride for the son. And the best part was, you know, they spoke about the film, like they weren't going gaga about, you know, Vicky. They spoke about everyone, and that was like really great.
क्योंकि अगर इतना लेट कोई स्टार्ट कर रहा है या डेब्यू कर रहा है तो फिर तो
Hi, this is Faridoon Sheryar. For the most interesting celebrity interviews, do subscribe to Bollywood Hungama. Keep on watching.
Thank you.